Mediaket will show you in this tutorial how to configure the D-Link DSL-2790U modem as a router and how to secure the Wi-Fi. Please be careful, it is very easy. Thank you and good viewing. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, and hit enter. Enter here the password. Program modem, by default is admin. We must and we will change it later. Click on login. Click on setup wizard. Click on next. Check this box to automatically synchronize with internet time server. Select your time zone. Click on next. Check DSL. Select protocol over Ethernet. Select LLC encapsulation mode. You enter here the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is JANWeb, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. Enter here the username and password for internet connection provided by your internet provider. Usually, username, the landline phone number, password, the last 4 or 6 digits of the landline phone number. Beware of errors. Click on next. Check this box to enable the Wi-Fi. Give a name for your Wi-Fi or your SSID. Check invisible only if you want to hide your Wi-Fi. Check this security level, WPA2PSK. Protect your Wi-Fi by using a strong password, no less than 8 characters. Composed of letters, numbers and special characters. It's very important. Click on next. Very important. Protect the access to your modem by changing the standard administration password admin by a personal password to prevent the intrusion to the program of your modem. Enter here the current password, which is by default admin. Enter here the new password of your choice. Confirm the new entered password. Click on next. Click on apply. Click on wireless. Click on advanced. Click on WPS setting. Uncheck enabled. Click on apply. Click on status. And finally, click on logout. We have finished. The modem can connect you to the world. Thank you. Thank you for viewing our tutorial. Please leave your impressions or questions on our forum on Mediaket.net. If you are satisfied, do not forget to click like and subscribe on our Mediaket channel. Regards.